Is that music I hear?
Yup.
Is there a club near here?
Behind that door.
What?
There's a secret club back there.
Oh my god, really?
Yep. That's why this place is designed the way it is.
What do you mean?
In the 60s, when it was illegal to be gay in public, the guy who owned this business back then set up a secret speakeasy for gay pets. It was the one place in Manhattan where they didn't have to hide.
And it multi-serves as a laundromat?
Well, no one comes here to wash their clothes anymore. But you can if you want. No one cares.
Hi, Savannah! We love you.
Aw, I love you guys too.
How was the pet gala?
Good. Good. Good is good.
Yeah.
We should be going.
Yeah, we will. But Savannah, can we get a picture with you? Pretty please? Yeah, sure.
Awesome.
Daisy, can you?
Yeah, sure.
Who's she? My new best friend.
Alright, whose phone are we using?
Wow, thanks. You're a really great photographer.
Thanks.
Babe, we have to go meet the others.
Bye, Savannah! Bye, Savannah!
How'd you know about this place?
I used to live here.
You did?
I was born in LA, then moved to New York when I was 11. Then moved back to LA for college. California is where my heart is.
I'm the opposite, sort of. Was born here, then moved to La La Land when my career took off. And so far, I don't know where my heart is.
That's okay. I don't like this dress.
Sorry, it's only for a few more minutes, and you did spill your coffee. So, where's the coffee? Do we need to take the subway?
We have to walk in the park to get there and...
A walk in the park?
No, no. A walk through Central Park. No need to take the subway.
Good. We wouldn't want you spilling it again.
Hello?
Daisy! Where the hell is my coffee?
I'm with Savannah Ramirez.
I got you to talk to someone. Mission accomplished. Okay, bye.
Was that the sister you got the coffee for?
Had to be. She's my only sister.
I have a sister too.
Really?
Yup. I just don't really mention her because she doesn't like me talking about her to the media. Plus, I don't see her much. She lives in New Mexico, where she went to college.
Same with Danielle. She went to college in Paris. She lives and works there now.
Ooh, Paris!
She loves it there. Sometimes she forgets that I don't speak French.
I don't either.
It's a beautiful night tonight.
Yeah, New York is definitely one of the most beautiful cities in America.
Well, then why'd you leave?
reasons. Can we just go?
Yeah, we can go.
Sorry I said anything.
You're good, you're good.
Good.
Table for two? Savannah?
Hi, and yes.
I have just the spot, and the food is on us.
I insist on paying.
And I insist that it's free. I'm sorry, I know you probably get asked this question a lot, but could I have your autograph for my daughter? She loves you. Thank you so much.
No problem.
Would you like a little coffee with your sugar, Daisy?
Oh, shit!
Hey, I'm just so sweet, I need my coffee to match. You're a little bit sour, too.
Yep, I consider myself to be a woman of many facets.
One time, I gave my friends lemon juice and coffee.
Ew!
What made you decide to do that?
Just felt like it. What?
Do you ever laugh?
Sometimes.
So what do you do, apart from your job?
I make my own movies.
You do?
I do. That's what I did before I knew what was what I wanted to do with my life. Made videos for YouTube.
Are they still up?
No. I deleted them all because they were old and embarrassing. But it was a lot of fun. I'd write scripts, do basic editing, and my sister and her friends, or mine, would be the actors. Nowadays, they're just for a select few.
Could I be one of the select few?
Maybe.
Please!
I said maybe.
Oh no!
Imagine if your coffee spilled into the vent. It would splash on the heads of unsuspecting. Okay, where are we?
You're asking the wrong person, 'cause I don't know this area at all.
We're about a half hour's walk from my hotel. Not so bad.
Thank God I'm not wearing high heels.
Well, if the shoe fits, true.
Why don't you take a little time for yourself?
Maybe another ride.
Bonjour.
Live dangerously. Take the
I could do something. Just where were you all
like
night?
What?
I'm so happy.
That's good to hear.
Walk in the rain. Have fun. Maybe some
Hey, you don't mind if I keep the TV on, do you?
It's great. Tell you what, why don't we do all those things?
Guess not.
Together.
But don't you have to work?
Work? How? Today's gonna be a holiday.
Daisy! Daisy! So, Jamie Bond, I'm desperate to solve the mystery. Where were you?
I already told you.
Was it romantic? Did you kiss?
No! We just walked through Central Park and got coffee.
Sounds romantic. And by the way, your face is a mess.
Shit, did I sleep in my makeup again?
Sorry, but yes. Smile for the picture!
No! Delete that!
Why should I?
You better not post that to Instagram.
Oops, already did.
Danielle, give me that phone!
Mayday! Mayday! Somebody help me! I'm getting attacked by the creature in the white dress! There will be no restitution until you delete that photo! Okay, I'll delete it! Get your goofy ass off of me!
You know, it's nice to hear you laugh. What? It is. We need to pack our bags and check out.
Yes, Mom.